scanning technology. It's used widely in medical industry, forensics, archaeology, industrial design, engineering, and many more. But do you know that 3D scanning is fast becoming a necessity in cement and building materials industry? Hi everyone, I'm Valen, Sales and Project Engineer from AYS Engineering Malaysia. Today, I will talk about the engineering applications of 3D scan in cement and building materials industry, especially for silos. So, let's begin. Ebau Hamburg in Germany, well known for their trademark Centralkon silos, has over 45 years of worldwide experience in providing solutions for silos. We, AYS Engineering, is the exclusive partner for Ebau in Malaysia, Singapore and Brunei for more than 25 years. With a good partnership between Ebau and AYS, we introduced our new service, Silo Scan. The objective is to provide solutions focusing on bulk material storage systems. These are some of the common problems faced by our customers. You might be familiar with some of them. First, maintenance team is always doubtful if the silo operation is healthy. Number two, production team have trouble keeping track of the silo dead stock. Next, silo cleaning can be very risky to plan, especially when you have no clear picture of the internal condition. Finally, it can be tedious when you need to do a brownfield upgrade but you have no drawing. This is the case usually for very old plants. I will show you how we can provide solutions for you with our silo scan service. First, the 3D scan is a diagnostic tool to accurately show the silo internal and material distribution. The image you see is a 3D scan of a cement silo. Let's say if we zoom into this area, we can see this image is made up of tiny points. Millions of these tiny points form a point cloud. For inspection, it is really difficult to know the actual condition inside the silo. Present practice is to do a visual inspection from the silo top using spotlights and taking 2D photos with camera. Unfortunately, this result can be interpreted differently by different people, leading to misunderstanding among the team. But with a 3D scan, the visual result produced is very consistent and can easily be understood by everyone. Using 3D scan, you can do annual silo audit to keep track of your dead stock. Next, forensic engineering can be done with 3D scan. Any significant damage or deformation in concrete or steel silo can be identified. Last but not least, you can use 3D scan as a reverse engineering tool, especially when you have no drawing to work with. Here comes the interesting part. How exactly this works? First, we do a 3D scan at your site. The number of scans will be based on customer's need, the purpose of the scan, and of course, the complexity of the site. Then we bring back the scan data to our office and run our post-processing works, including analysis. This is where we spend a lot of time, usually twice the time required to do the complete scan. Once we are done, you will get a complete report and a 3D model of your silo. Now let's get a clearer picture with a case study that we did in a single compartment cement silo. The problem here is uneven material distribution in the silo, but by how much we do not know. Previously, they were using silo pilot, a point measurement device, and also manual measurements at few points. The point measurement only gives you the silo depth and instantaneous position, and you only have limited openings to make the measurements. So what we did, we went up to the silo top to conduct a 3D scan. We lower down the 3D scanner into the silo through a manhole using a custom tripod. As you see, the silo internal is pitch black. Lighting is not required for the scan. Also, the device is pretty compact in size and all we need is an opening of 300 mm square. And this scan was completed in less than 1 hour. Back in the office, we extract this data from the scanner and process it using 3D software to produce required outcomes. The first picture shows the raw data, or as I mentioned earlier, the point cloud of the silo internal. And of course, you don't see the silo wall here because I have actually deleted it for the presentation purpose. Otherwise, you can't see what's inside. For this case study, the customer had provided us with the silo as-built drawings. So we could develop a simple 3D model with AutoCAD. This is not always compulsory, but you will see how it helps. The last picture shows the point cloud superimposed into the 3D model. This way, we can see the actual silo condition with reference to the real scale. And now the final phase, analysis and report. This is the plan view of the silo internal, and what you see is the remaining material in the silo. Now, let's imagine if you take a photo from silo top, all you see is a 2D image with no depth reference. In this case, you will see a cement, a gray cement, a gray material in a 2D plane. But with this 3D view and color spectrum, which resembles depth in meter, you can easily differentiate the material layers and deduce the direction of material flow. Now let's focus on this area. Things get more interesting here, where I can actually make live 3D measurements in the point cloud. For instance, I had measured the slope of this material and a 3D distance of these two points, say 14 meter. It also provides me with XYZ distance separately. This is indeed a great tool to make your planning easier and to present this to your colleague or even your top management. Moving on, coatings on silo wall can be identified, and of course you can measure the thickness as well. This is very useful, especially when you have huge and significant coatings. As I mentioned earlier, 3D scans will be very handy to make a first level inspection for structures that is not easily accessible. You can make a periodic scan to check the measurements if there is any significant deflection or damage in steel structures. Should you have any modification or repair, you may use this to plan your job. Now comes a very useful part for the silo stock audit. For instance, this silo was depleted to the maximum and left almost with dead stock. Using the volume measurement application, we can give accurate volume of remaining material in cubic meters. And of course, given the bulk density of material, we can also calculate the material in tons. This way, the silo cleaning tenders will be very transparent and you can avoid unforeseen surprises later on. To sum up, here are the key benefits of our service and how it can be highly relevant for you. Our device is very fast. It scans up to 400,000 points per second. And our processing works is also seamless. That means you have your results soon and no long stoppage window is required to do this scan. Precision, being fast and not jeopardizing the accuracy, is the key. To give you a scale, there is approximately more than 80,000 points in a square meter, which gives you a measurement accuracy up to 3.5 millimeters. It is a very safe process, as simple as no human entry into the silo is required. And what's more, you don't need a big opening for the device entry. A 300 to 400 millimeter opening is more than sufficient. Fast, precise, and safe. We are here to provide effective solution to your problems. Thank you for your time, and if you have any questions or if you would like to make an appointment to discuss further, feel free to drop me an email. I will get back to you soon. For those who are interested to know more on the post-processing works and analysis, I'll be back with more videos. Please subscribe to the channel and stay tuned.